We still have, okay.
Recording.
All right. At this point, this is Hubbard County Board of Commissioners. It is 3:05. We are convening to go into executive session. So, and today is August 23rd. So if we could, you go home.
Commissioner Thayer.
Here.
Commissioner Richardson.
Here.
Commissioner Wilcox.
Here. At this time, let's see. Chair, I believe one of you guys have to do this.
Okay. And then you guys move, then we go into
Mr. Chairman, I hereby move that the Hubbard County Board of County Commissioners go into executive session for the purpose of discussion related to personnel matters pursuant to section 24-6-402 Codex 4 and 24-6-402 Codex 4F of the Colorado Revised Statutes. Specifically, I move that the Board of County Commissioners go into executive session to discuss personnel matters.
Okay, a second. Go on, Chair.
Aye.
Okay. Okay, now we close the room. Stay tuned.
How much of the beginning do you want for it?
That's all we need.
Yeah, when it gets done, all shut.